Thank you. Come on, run while there's still time. The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed. God's blood. You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night. There were glowing portals outside the walls. Gates to Oblivion itself. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare. Came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can.
What do you want? Late at night, while we were all asleep, the door to Oblivion opened. Deidre came out and set fire to the town. Many people died, but some got out alive. You'll find him at the barricade at the top of the road. He's still trying to hold what's left of the guard together. If you mean the priest, I don't think he made it out of the city. Very few of us did. But Savli and Matthias might know more. He's in charge of the city guard that are defending the camp. Enough talk.
What? A gate opened and Deidre poured out. Everybody ran, or they died. I don't know how the fire started, but it burned Kvatch to the ground.
Be seeing you.
Hope is gone. The Imperial line is dead. The Covenant is broken. The enemy has won. Lord Dagon is the enemy. He is the Prince of Destruction, and the Daedra are his servants. The chapel is cast down, and the faithful, my friends, all dead. The enemy is won, and we are destroyed. Things go from bad to worse nowadays. Priests murdered on the chapel altar. Oh, what next? You'll find him at the barricade at the top of the road. He's still trying to hold what's left of the guard together. Stop talking.
Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you. Get back to the encampment at once. We lost the damn city. That's what happened! It was too much. Too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there. Some made it to the chapel, but others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle. And now we can't even get back into the city to help them. With that damned Oblivion gate blocking the way. The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down
and overrun the encampment. I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
You mean the priest? Last I saw him, he was leading a group towards the chapel of Akatosh. If he's lucky, he's trapped in there with the rest of them, at least safe for the moment. If he's not...
Some kind of portal to Oblivion. The enemy used them to attack the city. They appeared outside the walls, and Daedra poured out. They've opened one right in front of the city gates. Until that gate is closed, the best I can do is try to hold these barricades. My home! My goddamn home in flames! It kills me that I can't get in there and do something! We couldn't have been any less prepared for this. Seems like they came out of nowhere. There were just so many of them. If only I had a way to strike back at the enemy. But we can't leave the barricade until that Oblivion gate is closed. You want to help? You're kidding, right? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you sure? I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were, with the great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't come back. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do on your own. The best I can say is good luck. If you make it back alive, we'll be waiting for you. Good luck. It's a brave thing to do. Until you find a way to close that Oblivion. Good day. Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others... taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. You're right. I can't just leave poor Menion to his fate. If he's still alive, we've got to try to save him. All right, lead the way. Let's find Menion. Get out of here.
Stick together! This is the point.
Thank you.
Cage! Over here! Over here! Quickly! Over here! Quickly! In the cage! Over here!
Quickly! Quickly! There's no time! You must get to the top of the large tower. The sigil keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion gate open. Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry! The keeper has the key. You must get the key. Quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the line. Find the city.
Oh! Thank you.
What's it like out there? We were beginning to fear we were the only survivors. It all happened so fast. It was all we could do to round up the survivors and try to get them to safety. We failed them miserably.
Brother Martin?
Yes, he's right over there. He led a group of us here during the confusion of the attack. We owe him our lives. Bye.
I'm just lucky to be alive.
Have you brought help? We've been trapped here since the Daedra overran the city. The Emperor is dead. Who are you? What do you really want with me? Yes, I'm a priest. Do you need a priest? I don't think I'll be much help to you. I'm having trouble understanding the gods right now. If all this is part of a divine plan, I'm not sure I want to have anything to do with it. If you came to me for help, you're more of a fool than you look. Look around. What good is a priest? Emperor Uriel Septon? You think the Emperor is my father? No, you must have the wrong man. I am a priest of Akatosh. My father was a farmer. An entire city destroyed to get at me? Why? Because I'm the Emperor's son? I don't know. It's strange. I think you might actually be telling the truth. What does this mean? What do you want from me? No. I'm sorry, but even if what you say is true, I won't abandon these people to their fate. I'll go with you when we can all leave here together. It isn't that I don't believe you, but I won't go with you until I know everyone can leave here safely. We've been through too much together already for me to just abandon them to their fate.
Greetings, traveler. What do you seek?
A gate opened and Deirdre poured out. Everybody ran, or they died.
I don't know how the fire started, but it burned Kvatch to the ground.
Bye. It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire and something worse. In the ruins.
Thank you.
close the gate.
I knew you could do it. This is our chance to launch a counterattack.
I need you to come with us. You've got far more combat experience than these men.
Are you able to join us now?
I can wait, but not for long. We've got to move quickly before they have a chance to barricade the city gate.
For Kavach!
Bastards out. It's safe to pull those people out of the chapel. Let's get in there and make sure they're all right.
Come on. This is only the beginning of the battle for Kavach. We can discuss the next phase once the civilians are safe.
Report, soldier.
Sir, we're all that's left. Barrack Inian, myself, and these civilians.
That's it? There's no one else?
There were others, sir.
I'm just lucky to be alive.
We tried to convince them it was dangerous, but they left anyway. I guess they didn't make it.
Very well. The area outside the chapel has been cleared, and these people need to be taken to safety. Escort them to the camp south of here at once.
But, sir, I want to help fight.
You will, sir.
Yes, sir. Civilians, it's time to move out. Let's go.
I wondered if you'd come back. I admit I've had my doubts about your story. You destroyed the Oblivion Gate, they say. You gave them hope. You helped them drive the Daedra back. Yes, I'll come with you to Wayne and Priory and hear what Joffrey has to say. Lead on.
We've done it. I can't believe it. I didn't really think this would work. Maybe we do have a fighting chance. Oh, yes. We're not done. Not even close. This was only the first step. If this town is to be ours again, we'll need to get inside the castle.
You've come this far with us. Will you go further? If we're truly going to succeed, I'll need much more of your help.
I warn you, though, what we've seen so far is nothing compared to the battle that likely awaits us.
Take a few moments to catch your breath and think it over. When you're ready, let me know and we'll get underway. We've done good work, but this is no time to start patting each other on the back. There's still much to do. We need to get to the castle. That's where Count Goldwine and his men should be. Last I saw, they were trying to fortify the castle from an attack. If the Count is still alive, it's my duty to assist him, even if it means giving up my life. If you're with me, we need to get going. I knew you'd be up to it! Our goal is the castle gate. We should be able to use this door to get out to the plaza in front of the castle gatehouse. You know the drill. Stick close and keep your eyes open. Let's move out!
You're pathetic!
This ends here! Why won't you die? You're pathetic.
This is no good. The gates are locked, and the only way to open them is from within the gatehouse. We can't open that gate from out here. The only mechanism for raising it is inside the gatehouse. And the only way to get into the gatehouse now would be through the passage at the North Guardhouse, but that's always kept locked. Hurry and find Barrich Inian. He should be back in the chapel. Should still have the key to the guardhouse. Once you've got it, get to the guardhouse, find the passage, and open that gate. Then we can get inside the castle and secure it.
Thank you.
saw the smoke from the Gold Road while out on patrol. How can we help? We'll be right behind you.
Help! You must help! They're killing everyone at Wainon Priory. I don't know. I think they're right behind me. Prior Maberell is dead. I was in the sheepfold when they attacked. I heard the prior talking to someone. Looked around the corner to see who it was. They looked like travelers, ordinary. Suddenly weapons appeared in their hands, and they cut the prior down before he could move. They saw me watching, and I ran. I don't know. In the chapel, praying, I think. You must help us!
I think we should find your friend Joffrey at once. I'm with you.
Guess it was nothing.
Your timing is excellent.
You're back. Thank Talos. They attacked without warning. I was praying in the chapel when I heard Prior Maberel shout. I had just time to arm myself. The Amulet of Kings. I fear that was the target of this attack. I kept it in a secret room in Wainon House. We need to go see if it is safe. We'll go together, but I fear the worst. They've taken it. The Amulet of Kings is gone. The enemy has defeated us at every turn. So it has not all gone against us. Thank Talos for that. We gained Uriel's heir and lost the Amulet of Kings. Martin cannot stay here. We have driven them off, but they will be back once they learn of Martin's survival, which they will. Nowhere is truly safe against the power arrayed against us. But we must play for time, at least. Cloud Ruler Temple, I think. The hidden fortress of the Blades in the mountains near Bruma. A few men can hold it against an army. We should leave at once. With the amulet taken by the enemy, we must get Martin to safety at Cloud Ruler Temple. Cloud Ruler Temple was built long ago by the founders of the Blades. Back in the days of Raymond Cyrodiil. It is high in the mountains near Bruma, our ancient fortress, sanctuary, refuge of last resort. Martin will be as safe there as anywhere. The Daedra Prince of Destruction, an inveterate foe of all mortal races. He was involved with Jaeger Tharn's plot against the Empire years ago. It doesn't surprise me to find his hand in the current calamity. We should get moving. I won't rest easy until Martin is safe at Cloud Ruler Temple.
Let's continue on to Cloud Ruler Temple. I haven't had a good night's sleep since Kavach was attacked. The sooner we reach Cloud Ruler Temple, the better. Lead on.
Thank you.
Yes?
It's true what everyone is saying. Kvatch is lost. The Daedra, they swarmed in. The town guard never had a chance. He's that thief that the Imperial Watch are always going on about. He likes to steal from rich folk.
Farewell, citizen.
This is the Emperor's son, Martin Septim.
My lord, welcome to Cloud Ruler Temple. We have not had the honor of an Emperor's visit in many years.
Ah, well, thank you. The honor is mine.
Come, your blades are waiting to greet you. Blades, dark times are upon us. The Emperor and his sons were slain on our watch. The Empire is in chaos. But there is yet hope. Here is Martin Septim, true son of Uriel Septim.
Hail, Dragonborn!
Hail, Martin Septim!
Hail!
Your Highness, the Blades are at your command. You will be safe here until you can take up your throne.
all of you. I know you all expect me to be Emperor. I'll do my best. But this is all new to me. I'm not used to giving speeches, but I wanted you to know that I appreciate your welcome here. I hope I prove myself worthy of your loyalty in the coming days. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you. We'd all best get back to our duties, eh, Captain?
Not much of a speech, was it? Didn't seem to bother them, though. Blade saluting me and hailing me as Martin Septim. I don't mean to sound ungrateful. I know I would be dead by now if it weren't for you. Thank you. But everyone expects me to suddenly know what to do, how to behave. They want an emperor to tell them what to do, and I haven't the faintest idea. Of course, the Amulet of Kings. I can take it to the Temple of the One and light the dragonfires and stop the Oblivion invasion. The Emperor? That's an idea that will take some getting used to. In any case, we need the amulet first. Maybe Joffrey will know where to start. Something has changed to make these stable portals to Oblivion possible. Joffrey believes that the death of the Emperor and the darkening of the Dragonfires is the key. All practitioners of Daedric magic are familiar with the almost impenetrable barrier between our world and Oblivion. What the Emperor told you implies that the amulet is the key to the preservation of that barrier. What I saw at Kvatch, everything I know about Daedric magic says that such stable portals are impossible. Yet those gates to Oblivion existed. The old rules no longer apply. Kvatch is only the beginning of what Mehrunes Dagon will do. If the amulet is truly the key to restoring the barriers between our world and Oblivion, you must waste no time in recovering it. I haven't always been a priest. In my youth, I followed a different path. I know more than I want to about the seductive power of Daedric magic. Let's just leave it at that. Don't worry about me, my friend. I know I'm in good hands.
You have proven yourself a loyal servant of the Empire, as worthy as any of the Blades to stand by Martin's side during this crisis. As the Grand Master of the Blades, I would be honored to accept you into our order. Will you join us? The Blades are sworn to the service of the Emperor as the mortal representative of the dragon blood of the Divine Talos. It is my honor to welcome you into our ranks as a Knight Brother of the Blades. Farewell.
What can I do for you, sir? If you need armor, weapons, or just a place to sleep, the barracks in the West Wing is available to any of us. Stay safe.
What can I do for you, sir?
This whole business of being heir to the throne will take some getting used to. Please bear with me.
Farewell, my friend.
Sir.
What can I do for you, sir?
Thank you.
Please forgive me, but I'm afraid I haven't got time to talk right now. One of the other blades should be able to assist you. Try Jenna or Stefan.
I'm just waiting for Captain Mattias to give the order. Finally, a chance to fight back. Yes, I have it. Why? That's right. They managed to close the castle gates just before we were forced in here. I'm afraid you're in for a tough time, friend. The city's in bad shape, and it will be difficult to make it to the guardhouse by yourself. I'd better go with you. We'll have to go through the chapel undercroft, and then through what's left of the city. If I don't make it, take the key and carry on without me. You'll need to reach the tower at the north wall of the city.
Oh,
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late. Move out! This is it. We'll hold this area. You head to the back of the castle and find the Count. Don't come back here without him.
Arr!